Welcome to the Travel Trails channel. Today we are going on a hike. So this is the Pen Wai Fan Walk. It's an 886 meter high mountain in South Wales, which is the highest there. It's in the Brecon Beacons National Park, and it's a moderate walk of about 2.5 hours, extending 4 miles. So we stopped at the Point Adaf car park, and there's spaces for about 50 cars, and it wasn't too crowded. There were toilet facilities as well. At the beginning of the walk, you get to cross this river bridge and walk over these stepping stones. It's a nice little stream. So for the entirety of the walk up this mountain, there's a well-made footpath all the way. It's wide enough so that people can walk up and down at the same time. At the beginning, that you can see the forest on the left. And as you get higher, you can start to see the panoramic view of South Wales. Unfortunately, on the day we went, it was quite foggy, and that wasn't the case. So we reached the first checkpoint, which was marked by the collection of these rocks. But if you carry on walking, you can get to the peak. And it's a circular route, so you can come down a different way as well to the same car park. Hope you enjoyed the video. Keep watching.